Now that we understand how the snippets work to navigate between pages, let's look at the URL snippet. As you would expect, the name of the link object in this snippet defines a URL to open in the web browser rather than a TGML diagram name. It can be any URL that the client machine has access to, but let's use this in conjunction with our trends and alarms. To begin, in Graphics Editor, I'll add a button component to my page. We'll discuss these component libraries in more detail later, but for now, I'm just using this as a pre-built graphic. I'll change the exposed property button text to trends. To create my trend link, I'll drag out a URL snippet onto the button. For the link's name, I'll jump over to the web HMI. In the Trends tab, I've already created a simple trend view of my meter's currents. To get my URL, I'll open the Trends options in the library and select Open in New Window. This displays the trend alone in a new browser tab. From here, I can copy the URL from my address bar, which I will paste into the link name in the graphics editor. Note that if you are manually typing in a URL, you must include http://. In the name field. I'll save my diagram here, return to the web HMI, and you can see that my Trends button now opens the Trends view. The same process works with alarms. I'll make a copy of my Trends button and change its button text to alarms. In the alarms application, I've created a new alarm view for my utility meter, which happily has no alarms at the moment, but this would also work for any of the standard system views. I'll open the view in a new window, and I'll copy this URL. Back in Graphics Editor, I'll paste this URL into the link. Returning to the web HMI, we can see that the button opens my alarm view in a new tab. Of course, this is just an example of this snippet's usage. You could also navigate to another application's web page, the weather, or any other system the browser can access. In the next set of videos, we'll start exploring the one-line diagram logic. Until then, thank you.